Good morning, guys. Today we're gonna do a day in my life with me. And I just woke up. So we're gonna do a day in life for me because I have to be getting my hair done for first year school, and
I'm about to beat this bitch up.
You know what? I don't got time for you. School's about to start in like 2 days. So I have to like, oh crazy, I don't even have a book bag yet. So I have to get my book bag. I have to get more uniform. I gotta re-dye my hair. We're gonna dye my hair on right now. Like, I'm gonna go brush my teeth and we're gonna go dye my hair. So let's go do that.
I just woke up, so don't cut. I'm about to brush my teeth. That's fine. I'm gonna
this cat is blowing my mind right now. Fuck that. So we're about to dye my hair. Oh god damn. Where's the comb?
Where's the comb? Oh my god, I lost my comb.
Oh, it's over there. I'm gonna have to show you how it's done, guys. Wrong with me, guys, honestly. Okay, so we have to dye. Matter of fact, we're gonna dye this whole thing. Like, come on now. Except from the part. Ooh, I like that. Except for. I'm gonna go to my camera. I cannot see. Except for like right here. We're gonna leave this part right here. And everything else is gonna get dyed. But all I know is I'm dyeing my front. Ooh. Ooh. All right, so let's do this.
Yeah. We went from slam cars, zero communication. Yeah, we spent too long in heaven.
Saying wash and condition with this little ass shit. Like, shampoo it, I guess, and then condition. But I'm done. 4-5 shots. Anyways, I'm done. And I'm waiting it for it to like get in and soak in, dude. So after when I'm done, I gotta wait for this to shampoo and conditioner. But damn! I'm basically all done with my hair, so I'm gonna go read my meditation book and I'll be right back. I'm basically done and I'm not done, but I'm gonna just wash it out because it's kind of like it's first I gotta shampoo and then deep condition. Let's go wash my hair. I'm done, but I'm waiting for the conditioner. So the back is gonna be pink once she re-dyes it. So it's like I pushed it out. I don't feel like it's like ooh. It's like full. So I just started using this, but it's pink sometimes. But when you put it in your hair, let it dry. It smells like heaven's made. There's black dye on my thing. But look at. She always doing that, like. Stop. My hair's a mess. We're about to leave, so I'm gonna.
Unless you're gonna tell me I haven't
eaten. So, we went to like. Move your foot. So, we went to like. How many places? We went to like four Foot Lockers, mad different stores for my Libra bag. And I didn't get the one I wanted. Sorry. But we went to go like look for them and we could not find none. So I didn't get the one I really wanted. But I got something that was cute. It was just like, okay, you can do this. Cause it's gold. It's gold and black. But most people got this already, but I don't care. I want it. So I don't know where we're going next, but I'm sorry I wasn't filming in the stores. So I was just rushing. But yeah.
So we got food.
She's not a girl, she's a boy.
And it's like 7. And there's pimples all over my face. But I'm gonna brush my teeth and get ready. It's not school, it's time to do my hair. So we are going to go get my uniform. And it's approximately 9:08. Look at that pimple though. Inside. And we're getting my uniform. There are people in the back of me. Not too much of my mother. There's too many people here.
Yeah, that was the
chop. You go get my episode today? Ooh, the lady in the bank. Not too much of her. She got the uniform.
an appointment today?
A few moments later.
We're getting my hair done. It's a lot going on here. So I'll see y'all when it's done.
Okay, so I did my nails, my hair. I need to do my lashes, and the lash girl is coming to my house. So I'm gonna record myself getting my lashes done, and by the end of the night, I'm gonna just show y'all everything. Like, I'm gonna show you my outfit, everything. So the next video is gonna be a get ready with me. So stay tuned for that, guys. But yeah. I'll see y'all with my lashes.
Okay, so I'm doing my lashes, but she don't want me to see them. So, like, I'm kind of stuck. I'll see y'all when I'm done.
So I got my lashes done. They look so good. So, this is the ending, guys. I'll see y'all tomorrow, because I'm going to do a get ready with me for the first day of school. So... bye, guys.